Hello, my name is Scott for SB Gaming, and welcome back to Fallout 4 Survival. We're here in Far Harbor, and we're actually at Longfellow's Cabin. There's a little bit of land here, which you can cross over without having to swim. Otherwise, you can just take a little bit of a dip here, roughly. Or actually, maybe we can just cross here without having to swim. Or not, never mind. Yeah, we're taking some rads. Yeah, about that. And there we go. Alright, well, Nick will catch up with me. This fog is insane. Anyway, we have a few missions to turn in. We have Captain Avery.
Those fog condensers are back online.
Good. Our water supply was starting to get low. Wasn't sure how much longer we could hold out.
Did you
find Howard?
Is there a next of kin? If so, you should notify them.
I should never have let him go out there alone. Well, I said it was paying work. 200 caps should be enough.
Captain, nobody's gonna want to help you out unless you're prepared to pay a fair wage.
Well, I can't argue with that. I suppose I could spare a little more. I can give you 250 caps.
Keeping everyone supplied with water is worth a lot more than that.
You drive a hard bargain, Mainlander. I'll give you 300 caps.
Howard Dunbar died trying to get this job done. His life was sure as hell worth more than that, and so is mine.
You're squeezing blood from a stone, stranger. I can give you 400, but not a cap more.
All right.
Now here's your pay. Got to start making arrangements for Howard. So I'll say goodbye.
All right. Completed safe passage.
Mainlanders don't last long on the island.
And now we have a Raz Storm. Wow. Yep.
What
I need to talk to you about a missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, he showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless. Looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Can you tell me anything else? I'm gonna need more information than that if I'm gonna find the synth.
I wish I had more to give you. He disappeared into the fog, and I haven't seen him since.
That synth could be wandering around out there right now, lost in the fog. I'm gonna need more than that.
I've told you everything I know, all right? You think I wanted this to happen? Well, I didn't. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. Maybe you could head that way. Just be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who'd go out in the fog to help a synth, especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.
All right, find the missing synth. Now, we also have... Well, guess the storm is going away.
Never look a trapper in the eyes. There.
I wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground.
The hero of our saga returns triumphant. I bet the island didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's
it's
for sure.
Only right you get paid for your troubles. Here's 200 caps for you.
I think I deserve more than that.
I suppose I could part with a little more. Here's another 100 caps. I've been thinking about what's next, and then it came to me. We all love our grandparents, don't we? Kind, gentle, doting, love to spoil.
Seriously?
I wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground. I wasn't looking to get paid. I'm just happy to help you out.
You're a good person. I can see that. I've been thinking about what's next, and then it came to me. We all love our grandparents, don't we? Kind, gentle, doting, love to spoil you. You'd never want something awful to happen to them. Nobody would. That's why it broke my heart when I lost Grandpa George.
What happened to him?
He had a farm, little ways north of here. Lived a peaceful life, working the land, and not causing anyone trouble. The island sent something after him. A huge monster, mean as spit, and with claws to snap steel beams. A fog crawler. Grandpa bravely stood his ground, a shotgun in his hands, holding off that terror while the farmhands fled back here. If you can take out that shell-backed devil, it'll send a message loud and clear that says the Daltons never forget when they've been wrong.
Where can I find this farm?
Follow the coastline to the north.
You're not really expecting me to avenge every single family member you've ever lost, are you?
No. Only the ones the island Some others died when their boat sank. But we can't exactly get revenge on the ocean, now can we? That's just crazy.
Of course.
Off you go, then. The story's unfinished, and there's another chapter still to write.
All right. Eliminate the fog crawler. And now it is 7:21. All right about that. So, what I am going to want to do... Alright, so we've completed the Help Avery. We still have more to do for Help Cassie Dalton. Hull Breach. Blood Tide. Eliminate the Fog Crawler. Alright about that. So, Help Chase, Help Faraday. Data Recovery, The Arrival, Find the Missing Synth. Where is that? That is down here. Beaver Creek Lanes. Yeah, we could go down that direction. Really wish he stuck around. Best Left Forgotten, long time coming. Where is that again? No. Data Recovery. Down Southwest Harbor. Okay. Alright, then what I would like to do... We need some light here. There is a doctor, I believe.
Take it one day at a time.
Right over there.
Excuse me.
You another vulture circling over Andre's body? He ain't dead. Wait. No. It's a mainlander. Well, welcome to my little clinic. If you need doctoring, speak up. I wish I had time for some proper conversation, but... My work's never done.
Who's Andre?
Poor Andre is my patient over there. He spent too long a spell in the fog. You may think you know your mainland radiation poisoning, but we got our own special brand here.
I know a few things about medicine. Can I try to help him?
You say, what? You? Help? Well, poor Andre's got it bad. Good as dead. Well, I suppose there's no harm letting you have a poke, but I'll be watching you.
All right. And doctor.
Hey, Doc.
You here for doctoring?
Need your medical services.
Came to the right place then.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
You might say radiation is my specialty. Let's begin.
And like everyone, he has an injection.
All done. Any other complaints?
Actually, never mind, Doc.
What? Oh, you're leaving.
Yep. Andre.
Let's take a look.
Andre Michaud is suffering from prolonged severe radiation exposure. He's barely clinging to life. Intelligence 8 or Medic 2 required to heal him. Use the mysterious serum. Huh. Well, I don't have Intelligence 8, but I do have Medic 2, so let's improvise a treatment. Using blood plasma, Radaway, and anesthetics, you manage to stabilize your patient.
Well, I'll be. I think you may have done it. I'll keep looking after Andre. But I think thanks to you, he's got a fighting chance.
All right. So, our health should recover on its own, just because we have Life River 3, and it is getting dark, so I'm going to want to find a bed to rest in, which either I could rent a room at the Last Plank, or we could head back to whoever it is. Longfellow's. Where is Longfellow's? Can he be seen?
I've yet to catch a proper fish. Hooked a mini nuke once, though. Good day, that.
Yep, Longfellow's is just over there. If we wanted to, we could jump off and swim over. Now, I was having issues with getting to my ship.
Always sweep what you catch with the Geiger counter.
You see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work.
I can actually get through here now. So if we wanted to, we could go back to the Commonwealth. But no, we're sticking around for harbor at least a little bit longer. Yeah, about that. But it is 8:30. I don't really want to go all the way back to Longfellow's. That's kind of an inconvenient place. But we do have a lot of stuff to sell. So I'm going to do that first.
Brooks?
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Alright, so I am going to sell off some 38 rounds. Apparently, the Verdbird Signal grenades weigh one each. Which means that, about this. That's 10 weight just there. Nope. We will sell that. Nick, where are you? Yeah, we're going to sell that stuff. Alright, and now I'm still over capacity. Nick, where did you go? Alright, well, I dropped off some stuff to Nick, and now what I would like to do, the Plasma Pistol Exterminator. We are going to put on number 8, I think. Yeah, that will be quite nice. Plus 50% damage against Mire Lurks and Bugs. And alright, about that. Now, time to get some rest. We'll go to the Last Plank.
Your damn cat knocked something over. Again.
Tink didn't mean anything by it, Mitch.
I swear, her tail's a menace. Does she even know it's attached to her bleeding hide?
If you want me to work in this flea-ridden bar of yours, you'll watch your tone.
Mitch?
Looking a mite too sober, by my estimation. I can fix that.
I'd like to rent a room.
It's up the stairs.
All right. Go to sleep. Really? Okay. Now, miscellaneous, go to sleep. And right in here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to sleep for 9 hours. And we feel well rested. I'm going to take care of the hunger and the thirst. And a little bit of rads. Alright, let's head out and find that missing synth. Off there. Now the question is, Dalton Farm, all the way up there. Well, it's going to be a little while. We're going to do the missing synth first. And it is 6:25 in the morning. So this road out of town. And we have leveled up. We've actually have 2 levels. So what I would like to do Level 42 has opened up, so I think I am going to take Gunslinger, number 5. And I have the 5th rank of Sneak. We are going to take... I could go Ninja. I could go Gunfu's down here. I could go Moving Target. Plus 25 damage resistance and energy resistance when you're sprinting. Yeah. Right now they do 3. I can go up to 3.5. You know what? I just might do that. No, we're gonna go big leagues. So, when I take a look at my weapons, we have Kellogg's pistol does 108. Just make sure that is 108. 120. Alright, bet that. Kremvis tooth does 85 plus 30 poison damage. Plus 100% damage. I guess that's... Sacrificial Blade mod, I think that gives it its... Alright, with that. My Plasma Pistol Exterminators, 48 and 48. And we have a motel here, but it's boarded up. Beaver Creek Lanes. Let's... Roamer. And a viable blood sample. Do I want to come in here? Not really. So let's head down and find that synth. I'll probably stop by it later. And what do we got here?
There's a trail of blood.
I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. All right. Sun's coming up. Canned dog food. More dog food. So what do we got here? Where are we right now? We're right here. Is this going to take us down here? Maybe down here.
Excuse me.
Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's mire lurk or man.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone, a young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
Yeah. We found him. One of the fog's creatures already attacked him. He was bleeding out. But, you know, why waste the meat? Here. Well, what's left? Take it.
All right. Now go.
Don't come back.
You a Geiger?
Yeah, about that.
Counter doing cartwheels too?
Nick? Just in case. .45 rounds, stim pack, trapper chest piece. Yep, one grenade. Enough to take them all out. Alright, we avenged the synth. Let's get back home, and at this point in time, we will be probably taking a break and then moving on out because there's not much else to do around Far Harbor. But we will let Brooke know. Actually, is it Brooke that we need to talk to? Return to Chase. No, it's not. Brooks. Chase. Alright, so at this point in time, what I'm going to do, since I don't need to go back to Far Harbor for anything. Yeah, about this. We are probably just going to return back to Acadia, although, no. I'll go when we have something else of interest, but while we're here, we might as well visit the Beaver Creek bowling lanes. Because reasons. Yep, let's head on in. And now. Fog ghoul. And a legendary Frill Ghoul Reaver. Critical. And apparently we feel ill. Assassin's Combat Armor, right leg. Interesting. Yeah, we got hit by the ghoul. Nuka Cherry, Vim Refresh, and Vim. And we have a Frag Mine. And a Fog Ghoul. And a trapper.
I think they're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Pre-war money. 308s, nice. Let's take the Vim, we'll take that. And what do we have up here? First of all, are there any traps? Not that I can see. And we can fill up our water bottles here. So I'm going to do that. And if we have any... Oh, never mind. Here's a question. Did we make dirty water? Oh, no. Oh, no. Yes, we did. Don't bother. And we got a roamer.
Chained up on the other side.
Alright, that would be a Skyrim door, and we have Fog Ghoul Reaver. Hello! Plasma cartridge is nice. Expert lock. There we go.
Got it.
And an advanced safe. Right there.
Nice.
50 calibers, 10 millimeter pistol, compensated, calibrated, powerful. And we have a novice lock here. Right there.
Sweet.
And ghost rifle ammo. Right about that. Nope. 45 rounds. Fog Ghoul. Up there. One shot. Legendary Feral Ghoul Reaver. Missile launcher of ghoul slaying. Yeah, about that.
What's the plan?
Hey, Nick. I'll keep it for now.
Anything I can lug for you?
And apparently I cannot carry anything else. Alright, about that. So, I'm going to eat some grilled radstag. And that goes out there. And now... here. A glowing one. One shot dead. All right about that. The striker.
Yes.
Plus 50% leg chance. And it fires bowling balls. It has a bowling ball launcher.
Don't think I can pick this.
Let me guess. That was set off to shoot through that hole. Huh. Acid. We have a terminal here. No luck with the ball return. Okay, so Mark and I had to scrap the lane return launcher idea. Getting the wheel up to the speed we wanted was just sanding flat edges into the balls that threw off the balance and was ruining them. We were Talking with some of the old-timers, then Jacob said we should just get one of them Fatman catapults and use that. So we talked to a guy who knew a guy that knows a guy. Cut to the chase, we're out a couple tanks of gas, but we found one at an old surplus center out in Willywax. Not sure if it's entirely legal, but hey, we're gonna kill pins with it. So what the hell, right? Safe control, let's unlock it. And then we are going to eject the tape. And shotgun shells, 5.56, pre-war money. Yeah, let's take some buff out. And now, what I'd like to do is... take him out. And now... this goes to an outside entrance.
Yes.
Okay, that goes there. All right about that. Fog Ghoul, Feral Ghoul Reaver. Yeah, about that. Here's a question. Oh. All right, about that. And what happened here? Alright, well, let's drop down and head out of here. Alright, about that. Hey, some Gwinnett Stout. So now,
don't be chewing on us.
Yeah, about that. Legendary Feral Ghoul Stalker. Wow.
For it now.
Leather chest piece, leather girded. Being hit in melee generates a stealth field for 10 seconds once per 60 seconds. Interesting. Well, about that. Am I? Yeah, I am. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drink some bourbon. And we are going to get back to Far Harbor. Yeah, about this.
Hey.
You here for trade?
Show me what you got.
Make it fast.
All right, so what I want to do is I want to sell the modified bowling balls. Wow. I'm going to sell the missiles. We're going to sell the... I'm going to sell the missile launcher of ghoul slaying. I have no plans to... wow. Weight or value of 818. The striker. I'm almost tempted to keep this. Value of 1358. What do you get? You got any 10 millimeters? Yes, you do. We're just going to keep the that and sell that. Yeah, but that... Unfortunately, we are going to be likely over capacity very soon, as soon as some of that stuff wears out. So what I'm going to want to do, I am going to make my way over to Longfellow's cabin, set up a chest to store some stuff in, and then we will continue off with more Fallout 4 Survival Far Harbor in the next episode. Anyway, thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. My name is Scott for SB Gaming, and as always, have a good day.